7 women, possessing respectively 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120, and 140 apples. Went to market and sold all their apples at the same price. And each received the same sum of money. What was the price in dollars?